meditation one hour. For our this cremation. We have two cremation. This is the biggest one. Here 95% body cremated. And only by bone, no machine. The second one is only 5%. And they also use the machine. Like somebody coming from southern direction, if they're too tired, they don't have time to come here to be cremated here. And sometimes, some people have a wishes also to cremate here because one is the greatest king. That was the true king. He was working here. It's a very long story of him. His name is called Harichandra. So Maharaja Harichandra, he was working in the dome place. So because of that, people, they would like to go there to cremate the bodies. From the house, they prepare everything. So when somebody dies, you keep the bodies one day or 2 days. Cremate the bodies in the same day, between 2, 3 to 4 hours. Sometimes 6 hours, because they call it the family. Family, relatives, cousins, friends, when they come, crying, emotional. After when everyone is ready at home, then the family, they wash the body with normal water. Then after they cook the butter, it's called Indian ghee. Doing a massage. All family, man, female, all they are doing massage. After massage, 2.5 meters, they have a white cotton clothes. They are wrapped in type of bodies, have a good packing. Then after body, they bring on a stretcher of bamboo and lay down. Then family, cousins, relative, friend, everyone, they offer their scarf as a souvenir. No have a meaning of color. What, which color you buy, it's up to you. Offering a scarf as a souvenir, then after on the top, putting a flower. Then on the flower, after offering the flower is called marigold. Then they take the red color. They're putting the on the head of the person who died. With the same hand, they use other families who start carrying a body and singing a mantra. Then after, 4 people, they start to carry a body on a shoulder. And the one person of the family members, he's staying in front. Otherwise, nothing is true. What do you know what is true? Just breathe here. The true the things is a Sri Ram name. So when they arrive to the river, they stop the mantra. They bring a step on a floor. And the family, they go to prepare the wood, material, butter, sandalwood powder. Bargaining, they make a nice bed. Family, they bring the body on the bed. Take out all the scarf and flower and the bamboos of the stretcher. Take out only the bed. On the bed, they leave with the bodies. The leg is the front of river and the head is behind the city, behind the ghat, the bank of the river. And on the top of the bodies, they put more wood. Body, they have to cover from the wood. Then the sun
take off and off.
Body not make naked. Body already have a rabbit and tied to the white cotton. When they offer it, they scrap, then take out. So the sun, when everything is ready, the sun, he go to get a fire. One family will get fire. So here we don't use matchbox, lighter, anything to make low cast, high cast, anywhere. Any platform, no have a meaning. Except one platform. One platform is for the VIP people. And sometimes 6 people they come to the cremated there. Like a priest and a Brahmin.
The good karma I can get.
Before the heavens were made, and all the stars were placed, we were one inside God's own heart. Don't you remember? Do you remember how we wondered how it would be to walk on this great earth, having forgotten our true nature and believing only in our dreamed selves? How our Father would bring us together again in oneness by awakening our minds to the real. How many times we passed by each other on this lonely planet, asleep to our true selves and home. But today, things may be different. Oh, beloved, wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Chanting a mantra of Lord Shiva. Shiva mantra. They're calling the Om Namah Shivaya. Every morning, they're the locals. They're living like a 3 kilometers from the river. 3 kilometers. And every day they come by walk. After the prayer, then they will do massage with oil, cleaning a clothes, scarf. Then after they will take a bath. After that, again putting the oil, again take a bath, then they are dry the body, that they use new clothes, and after they go to the temple, prayer, then back to home.
Thank you. palace Maharaja from Bihar. This palace also less than 400 years old. Bihar is like Buddha Gaya, near Buddha Gaya. Bihar, all is Bihar. And this yes, that is a hotel. Rijrama Palace. And what is the taller one? The building taller one, that is a lift. Maharaja period time trolley rope.
That lift. I saw something there.
That is lift a trolley rope, but now is by electric. In Varanasi is a very expensive hotel. It's called Brijrama Palace. Food are very expensive. One plate rice is a 700. This palace Maharaja from Bangladesh, from Bengal. Maharaja Digpatiyaji was building this palace. And before died, this palace was donated to the sadhus. The name of sadhus called Sri Sri Sitaram Das Omkarnath. The name of sadhus, very long name. And this palace, only the sadhu people lives, like monk, sadhus, monk. And the priest from Bengal, they come here for study of Sanskrit. The laundry gut, washing your clothes. Even if you give your clothes at your hotel for the laundry, you will not go into washing machine, you will go to the Ganga. They have wash and dry on the floor, on a step, and then after they bring it home, they do the iron, then after delivery at hotel. We have a lot of laundry gut, not only this, one is there. There is a, yeah. Yeah, the caste is a untouchable caste before, but now they are coming in a middle class. No middle, not so middle, not so lowest, in balance. They are the caste which is called the dhobi. Dhobi means washing the clothes.
study a Sanskrit Veda. When the study finish, they go back to home. They start to have work and job. Like doing a marriages, doing a spiritual ceremony. And they're staying here for free eating, free living, free study, free clothes, free books, everything is free. When they are 8 years, 9 years, 10 years old, the family, they bring them here and they live. And they stay here, some of them 15 years, some of them 12 years, some of them 16 years, some of them 20 years. Second burning up. And see the buildings, they have a small and big tower that is a bioelectric by machine. Two machines are there. And see here now, no cremating of bodies here. Palace Maharaja from Karnataka state, the yellow one. And Maharaja from Karnataka state, they lived this palace here for the pilgrims. Like if any pilgrim will come from my state, so they can stay here for free. So you see the lot of pilgrims there down to the river. They are doing the ceremony for that family members, because some of the people who cannot bring the bodies here, so they can cremate where they live. They can bring the ashes and bones to put in the river, but when they come, they have some ritual with the Brahmin. Then after they put in the river. Sometimes some of the people no have ashes, no have bones. So just they come here, they take some different kind of wheat powder, mix with the water, and they make the balls. And all the balls, they are doing balls, they're doing the ceremony. First generation, second generation, third generation of the families who pass it away. For them, they do the ceremony, bring them nirvana, and then the things are put in the river.
Observing the drifting clouds of time pass without trace. O timeless one, what is this to me? What is all of this to me? I am myself, the timeless one. Yea, I myself am the timeless one.
See, the behind the tree is a grey building. That is a Mother Teresa house. In India, we have two places, Mother Teresa house, the biggest one in Calcutta and the smaller one in Varanasi. Behind the tree, the grey buildings. Like a poor students who no have family, they're studying here. And the sick and illness people, they come here and waiting for that. Total 84 ghats. We have before 9 years ago we had only 80 ghats, but now we have 4 ghats extra in between 80 ghats. 80 means in Hindi we call 80. The last ghat is 80, but now 4 ghats extra in between 80 ghats. So name of the sadhus, name of the monks. So they have like this the names. Each ghats have a different name, and with the names have written the ghat. What the meaning of ghat? That the meaning is the platform, exactly the platform where you are. Platform and direction of the river, the northern direction and southern direction. So easy to find the places. So every ghat has a different name, no have a special meaning, because those are the ghats name are created by from the local, from the people who belong from Varanasi. They have written the name of the sadhus, written the name of the maharajas, the kings, written the name of the state of maharajas, and written the name of the god and goddess, politics. Like this, have written the name of the ghats. Eternal fire is created by from Lord Shiva, and
people going to cremate the bodies. Once they come to here, they go to the manager. Manager, they are sitting here. They have to fill all the information in the file. Then after, they pay to him 400 rupees for the fire charge. Then their workers, they give a dry grass. This is a dry grass. Uh-huh. And then after, when they give a dry grass with this small bamboo, they put the little it on the fire. Just give it on the top of the dry grass. So the son who got it a fire, he just go to the, in a platform with the fire. He walk around with the bodies with the 5 times. You know why the 5 times he walk around the bodies with the fire? Because this human body are made by with 5 elements. The first we call the ether, it's a space, earth, water, air and fire. So that's why 5 times we have to walk around to the bodies. Then after the fire we put on the leg side. Then on the top we put the butter to make more oily, to burn more nice, and sandalwood powder to have good smell. One body stick time to burn 2.5 hours. But here 2.5. Sometimes some of the bodies 2 hours. And some of the bodies 2.5 hours. But here body never get burned complete. Man chest not burned, woman hips not burned. Because possible to burn in other places, but here no burn. You know why? Because this body we have to share with the 5 elements. So in the end of the fire, the bones they are throwing the river.